big backhand one-handed.
For a high-quality match, no win at all. Serve, look at that serve, 116. She shortened her motion. I think she's playing the toughest right now. She's getting there. That's well done.
They trade breaks. Sharapova back on course. It's two. Baseline to baseline.
Well, she's going to challenge it.
Sharapova, 2-3.
She's been practicing. She's been practicing, Maria.
Now on serve 3-4, Sharapova deals the.
You've seen some of her other matches. Which is a good idea because Henin and then returns so well.
Sharapova grabs the lead.
Boy, she's really gained some confidence hitting it. Using her height well on that serve.
Again, the big forehand earns her set point. Big slice serve down the middle, and Maria Sharapova leads by a set.
Good. The line. I still remember she was down. Yeah, what a nice touch volley.
She's feeling it, isn't she?
Sharapova. What pace on that?
That's beautiful. That's how Sharapova wants those rallies to go.
Yeah.
Great defense by him. delicious rally.
That's the way to respond.
Been solid sense. Caught the sideline, another ace. Maria Sharapova. And the sliced ace.
Height exceeding
in a hole. 3-5 down a set. Look at the shot making.
That's just glorious stuff.
That's tough. That's just, you said, too good.
And the ace for Nardin when we return.
A forehand, time and time again.
The champion is Maria Sharapova. A 90-minute final, and the 19-year-old has her second Grand Slam championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2006 U.S. Open winner.